Available enhanced automatic emergency braking works with forward collision alert to help you avoid or reduce the severity of a front-end collision with a detected vehicle you're following. It uses camera and radar sensors to automatically provide hard emergency braking or enhance your hard braking. When driving forward, the camera and radar sensors monitor the vehicles that you are following. A green icon will be displayed in your driver information center when a vehicle is detected ahead, turning amber if you are following the vehicle ahead too closely. If you're approaching too fast and find yourself seconds away from a potential collision, the system will flash red warning dots on the windshield and alert you with high-pitched beeps. If your vehicle is equipped with available head-up display, you will see a graphic visual alert instead, and the safety alert seat feature may begin vibrating on both sides of your seat, depending on your settings. If you don't respond quickly or the situation happens suddenly, enhanced automatic emergency braking will automatically apply hard emergency braking or enhance your own hard braking. However, bad weather, poor visibility, or obstructions in front of the enhanced automatic emergency braking camera can affect its ability to provide emergency braking. So for the feature to work as expected, always keep the camera, which is located behind the rearview mirror, and the radar sensor, located behind the grille, clean and free of obstructions. You can fully enable or disable enhanced automatic emergency braking in the settings menu of your center display. Enhanced automatic emergency braking can help you avoid a potential front-end collision that may come your way.